Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is just a one day vlog. I want to do a lot of reading today. I thought a one day reading vlog would give me that extra push to read a lot. I've been in a reading slump for almost 2 months now. The last book which I was reading was The Iliad by Homer. I have read half of this book. I'm on page number 346. That is book 13 of The Iliad. And it has now been 2 months since I last read it. After 2 months of not reading anything at all, I decided to get back to the Iliad, but I was finding it super difficult to get back into the story. I left book 13 halfway through, so I've started reading book 13 from the very beginning. But I felt like the Iliad might be slowing me down. I was scared of going back to it, and that's why I was avoiding reading at all costs. I recently bought a few books and I was really inspired to start reading them. So yesterday I started reading Bapsi Sidhwa's An American Brat. Bapsi Sidhwa is a Pakistani writer. I've been meaning to get to her works for a while. When I visited Pakistan 2 months ago, I got myself a copy. This is such a stunning edition. I read 30 pages from this yesterday, and let's see how much more I can read from this book today. But I also want to read the Iliad as well, because if I leave it now, I feel like I'll have to start from the very beginning if I ever get back to reading it. It feels very intimidating at the moment, but I do really want to finish this. So let's see how much reading I'll be able to do today. The other plan for the day is that I want to film a video for my channel, so I'm going to try and do that as well. I'll keep you guys updated on my reading throughout the day, and I'll let you know what happened by the end of it as well. Thank you. So it's 11:30 and I thought I would give you guys my final reading update of the day before I finish this one day reading vlog. As I mentioned earlier, I started reading An American Brat by Bapsi Sidhwa. It has been quite a while since I read something modern, since I read something written by a Pakistani writer or something other than a classic. Basically, I finished chapter 5 like 5 minutes ago. I'm now on page number 66 and this book is 317 pages long. I did not manage to read a lot. I was hoping I would, but I did not. I really enjoyed the last two chapters from this book. It took me a while to get into the story. In the first few chapters, we are introduced to the parents of Firoza Ginwala. They are both Parsi. Bapsi Sidhwa is also Parsi by faith. I just went on Google and searched a bit about the Parsi people. The Parsi people are originally from Iran. The Parsi people from Iran migrated towards India, and that is where most of the Parsi people live today. There are some Parsi people also living in Pakistan, in the city of Karachi. In this book, Firoza and her family live in Lahore. Only in the last chapter, I came to know a bit about Firoza. She's a 16-year-old girl and she's traveling to the United States of America on holiday. She's going to stay with her uncle there, who is a student at MIT. Her mother wants her to go because she feels like Firoza is becoming too fundamentalist. She doesn't like it when her mother wears sari, which is, you know, showing her midriff. That's what makes her mother believe that, you know, Firoza should go abroad, maybe for a few months. So the chapter I really enjoyed is the one in which Firoza lands in America and the immigration process and how she feels excited but then later on scared as she's interrogated was really interesting, and I really enjoyed reading that. I do try to read before I sleep as well, so hopefully this book will bring me out of my reading slump. I still haven't gotten a chance to read the Iliad yet. I don't think I'll be reading the Iliad today, but hopefully I'll read it soon. I hope you guys enjoyed this one day reading vlog. Let me know if you would like to see more videos like this. I'll probably make some hot chocolate or some snack before I go to bed. I might even watch Emily in Paris, which I am currently watching and really enjoying, and that is why I didn't find a lot of time to read today, because I was watching a lot of Netflix.